Hi guys, I'm Dr. Julia. If you're new to this channel, I used to struggle a lot with thyroid disease and PCOS. Today I want to talk about intermittent fasting and why it didn't work if you tried it. A brief recap about intermittent fasting is that intermittent fasting, we suggest the 16-8 method, so 16 hours of fasting and 8 hours of eating window, is actually a great tool that can help you if you have a thyroid disease and if you have PCOS. Back in time, it really helped me. I was struggling a lot with a lot of bad symptoms, and it really helped me. It gave me this start, you know, to get back on my health, to feel much better, more energy, lose the weight, and you know, I was actually improving a lot. And it has been working for so many people working with us so far. But why, if you have tried it so far, it didn't work? So first thing, probably you have been doing it wrong. It happens so many times. We regularly do challenges, so intermittent fasting challenges with my husband. We run them on Instagram. We have these big groups and I have a lot of people that join because the first time that they did it, they told me like, it didn't work, it's not working. I wanna see what I do wrong. And I actually found out that we were doing it wrong. Now, first thing guys, that intermittent fasting, it's not an excuse to undereat. Okay, so if you undereat because you're doing intermittent fasting, your body is not stupid. So if you're undereat, your body will just stop burning the calories, just decrease your metabolism and worsen your thyroid health. Worsening your thyroid health will make you lose weight harder. Okay, so first thing is make sure that you're not under eating. Second thing is that intermittent fasting actually works very well, but intermittent fasting helps you to remove the abdominal fat. Okay, so intermittent fasting works very, very well if you're having a belly. So if you have a belly fat, it will help you to decrease the belly fat, but you will have to work a little bit harder, include exercise routine, you know, great exercise routine, if you want to get rid also of the fat that accumulates around your butt area and your thighs. Again, we have a lot of people that join the challenge, to join the course, you know, because they try intermittent fasting, like, it's not working, I'm not losing the weight. And then I found that they're actually losing the weight on the belly because intermittent fasting targets and hits the visceral fat, but they were complaining mainly about the fat area in their thighs or around the butt region. And this has nothing to do with the intermittent fasting not working, but rather you have to do exercises, okay, in order to get rid of that fat. The other most important reason why intermittent fasting could not be working is actually PCOS, yes, which is polycystic ovarian syndrome. Why is it so? Because PCOS is caused by an insulin resistance, okay? And when you have an insulin resistance, the levels of testosterone increases in your body, so the androgen, so this male hormone increases. And in us as women, when we have a lot of testosterone taking place, this gets converted into estrogen. And we can end up having estrogen dominance. And when you do have estrogen dominance, these oppose to your weight loss. Okay, so the more estrogen you have, the more fat you tend to accumulate. So that intermittent fasting still works, but it works slower. So how to fix this point? So first thing is, work with someone that can help you, okay? This is a very delicate process and you need to be guided. Don't try to do it by yourself if you find out you have estrogen dominance. Second thing is that when you eat, make sure that you do your intermittent fasting and then you don't snack throughout the day, because snacking, it is a cause of insulin resistance and of course PCOS and estrogen dominance. So do not snack. As I was saying, intermittent fasting is not an excuse to under eat, but at the same time, after you do intermittent fasting, make sure to do not eat often. So in the 8 hours window, yes, you can eat, but you can have the two meals with no snacking. This will make sure that intermittent fasting will work. Try those tips, make sure to follow those tips, make sure to subscribe to these channels, and make sure to comment below. Let me know what are your experience, have you tried those tips, what were your results with intermittent fasting, and I look forward to hearing and reading your comments.